Our planet provides a delicately balanced place for us to call home. But have you ever wondered what would happen if something as simple as the way the Earth spins was to change? What if its rotation became twice as fast? Would life as we know it change forever, or would it have relatively little impact on us? Remember, we post new content every single week, so subscribe to our channel and click that bell icon so you don't miss out. Now, back to the video. The Earth fully rotates roughly once every 23 hours and 56 minutes. The speed at which a location on the planet is moving depends on its proximity to the equator and distance away from the core. If you were at the north or south poles, the speed would virtually be zero, but on the equator, the rotational speed is about 1,000 miles per hour. The speed of the Earth's rotation provides a number of things that we take for granted. The first and most obvious thing is our day and night cycle. The movement of the planet from west towards east means that the sun appears to rise in the east and set in the west. The rotation in this direction is also the reason why weather and ocean currents flow from east to west, instead of from north to south. The greatest effect it has on weather is known as the Coriolis effect. This is caused by a combination of the inertia from moving air and the Earth's rotation, and determines the way the global atmosphere moves, being responsible for the westerlies, the polar winds, and the prevailing ocean currents. So, how could the Earth's rotation speed up? Currently, the rotation of the Earth is slowing down ever so slightly each year. At this rate, in one century, a day will last 2 milliseconds longer than it did today. This slowdown has taken place ever since the moon's gravitational pull took hold, and means that during the time of the dinosaurs, a day would have only lasted for 22 hours. But there are a few ways that the Earth's rotation could speed up. The first is a collision with another large object in space. If this were to happen at the right place, in line with how the planet spins already, then the input of energy would be translated into increased rotational speed. Small impacts that happen regularly also have an effect, and so do earthbound events such as volcanic eruptions and earthquakes. These events only cause minuscule changes, but if a large number took place at once, it could cause something more noticeable. And if we were able to survive the initial effects, the change in the spin would make our lives very different. So what if Earth's spin was twice as fast? With so much being reliant on the Earth's spin, things would change dramatically if it became twice as fast, whether it occurred instantly or gradually. A gradual increase in speed would at least give us a chance to get used to the changing conditions around us. The most instantly noticeable effect would be the days becoming half as long as they are now. The sun would move across the sky twice as fast, and every form of life would have to get used to shorter day and night cycles. The force of gravity would also decrease as the Earth spun faster, although this change would affect the equator to a much greater extent than the poles. Another effect would be that on the oceans. The increased centrifugal force would pull more water away from the poles and cause higher sea levels around the equator. Just a 1 mile per hour increase in speed would raise water by a few inches. So if the Earth rotated by an extra 1,000 miles per hour, the effects would be devastating. The equator would be completely flooded, with only the tallest peaks being still accessible. And the polar regions would become very shallow, if not completely devoid of water altogether. The effect on the atmosphere would also be substantial. It would massively increase the energy in the prevailing currents. Day-to-day weather may not actually change too much once things have settled, but extreme events would be far more deadly. Hurricanes, for example, would spin much faster and travel further. The increased momentum would also cause a shift in the Earth's tectonic plates, and likely lead to super earthquakes that would cause extreme devastation in the affected regions. On a human level, our bodies would find it very difficult to adjust to the shorter days. The decreased pull of gravity would mean that we would essentially be weightless, and this change would make it quite difficult to function normally. The human population would also have to relocate away from the equator, where the effects of this faster spin would be the most acute. A lot of our technology would also become obsolete, because satellites are synced to the Earth's spin, so until they were replaced to take into account the changes and match the speed of their orbit around the Earth, we'd find it impossible to rely on technology. So in conclusion, it's virtually inconceivable that the Earth could increase its spin to such speeds, and even more unlikely that we would survive any event that actually caused this. If, however, on the off chance we did, the world would become a very different place. We would have to adapt to the changes in a pretty huge way, and life as we know it would never be the same again. Thanks for watching! If you enjoyed this video, let us know what you think in the comments below. See you next time!